Pretentious engineer here. This is just a wonderful simulation where you can look at how much force is required of pinching before you transition from static friction to kinetic friction. And you can sip on that.